my eyes. I have to. Ugh, why am I crying?
Devin, are you all right?
Yeah, I am. Why?
Well, I just wanted to make sure that you were okay. Do you need anything?
What? No, I'm fine, Dad.
Okay, I was just worried about you. Come on, I'll take you to school. I don't understand how he's back at school already. Shh! Keep your voices down. He's gonna hear us. Oh my god, he saw us.
Alright, what the hell? Why is everyone looking at me? Am I that ugly?
Okay, students, today's topic...
I'm 20 minutes late.
Oh, Devin, you're back already? You sure you're good?
What are you saying, Teach? I'm fine.
Yo, are you better, Devin?
Thank god. Johnny boy, why is everyone being so weird?
Because of what happened.
Okay, what happened?
Come here, I'll show you. The video has gone viral all over Twitter. Everyone knows.
What video?
Here. Devin, listen to me. You have to be nice to everyone because this world's based on a voting system.
What's good, y'all?
Bro, guess what? Some kids from the north are visiting our school today. Yeah, I heard some of them have a billion likes.
Damn.
Does anyone have extra food? I'm starving.
Oh, I do. Here, take some peanut butter.
Oh, thanks, Devin. Students, everyone should have a voting poll above their head. People with the highest amount of likes are the wealthiest people.
What about the dislikes?
Well, just don't get them, or else it'll be a struggle to survive. Devin, I already have 50 likes. How many do you have? Don't care. Now give me this.
Jay, that's my homework.
Did you just punch me?
What? No.
Wow, what a jerk. Oh my god, why would he do that?
Great, now my whole class hates me.
Devin, more like the whole school hates you now.
How's that possible? We don't even have 500 kids in the school. Hey, may I get a sandwich?
Sorry, but we can't sell that to you.
Why not?
We don't serve anyone who has 500 dislikes or above. Look, it's the kid that punched Jay. Does anyone have an extra pencil that I can borrow?
Yeah, I got you.
Ew, I would rather not. You have 2,000 dislikes. Hey, you, wanna get lunch with me? I don't really know anyone here.
I would, but I'm not allowed to.
Well, I can fix that for you. I'm Jen. I'm from the north.
What? Did you just give me 64 likes?
No, you hairy sack. I gave you 64 million. Jesus, dude, how'd you get so many likes?
Oh, well, some chick gave them to me.
Oh, Devin, I'm sorry about earlier. I would love to make it up to you. Ew! Devin, please report to the main office. Since your son has millions of likes, he doesn't belong here. I'd like to transfer him to the North School. Oh my god, the North? Thank you, Mr. Mike Cox. Devin, we're finally rich. We can pay the bills off.
I know, but we have to be careful. They aren't my likes.
Who cares? Now give me a million.
Oh, wait, you dropped this.
Oh, thanks, dude. Psh, I heard that dude's from the South. The South? That's where all the poor bastards are.
What the hell is his problem?
Ignore him, that's Eric. He's the second most liked person in the school with 20 billion.
Jesus, who has the most likes?
Well, it's his girlfriend Jen. I heard it's in the trillions. 63 million, not bad, squirt. Eric, stop!
Jen?
What? You know her?
No.
Good. Come on, Jen. Today's exchange day. Every year on this day, we celebrate exchange day. So choose a person to give your likes to, but remember, the more likes a person has, the more influential they'll become. Devin, I'm sorry about my boyfriend, but I need your help.
Huh? 60 billion likes? That's insane!
Oh, you hairy sack, give me some!
Mom, I have to be careful, because my likes can switch back at any time.
I don't care, you live in my house! Yo, did you hear Devin is now the second most liked person in the school? Oh my god, Eric's gonna be pissed!
Yeah, well, it sucks for him. Jen, how come you gave me so many likes?
Because my boyfriend Eric is going crazy. I need your help to overthrow him in likes, otherwise he'll have too much power. Watch out, Squirt, you've messed up now.
Eric, what are you gonna do about it? I have more influence than you.
We'll see about that. Come on, boys, let's go. Remember, class, the more likes a person has, the more influential they'll become. But once you reach a certain amount of dislikes, you can die.
Mr. Mike Cox, how many dislikes is too many?
Well, once a person reaches 100,000 dislikes, the system has the ability to kill you. Does anyone have an extra piece of paper?
Yeah, I got you. Yo, what is she doing?
Huh?
It's my mom. She keeps on taking away my likes. Mom, why'd you take all my likes away?
Because your brother had 100,000 dislikes at one point, so I was transferring your likes to a guy named Eric to make it stop.
Eric?
Yeah, otherwise they would have killed him. Look who it is. What happened to your likes, Devin?
Eric, what have you done?
First it was your brother, now it's your turn. Oh my god, that means he's gonna...
What? 100 million dislikes?
Devin, how'd this happen and who did this?
Doesn't matter. Can I have some likes, Mom?
Of course, here. Bro, did you see Devin's dislikes? I know, poor thing. He doesn't have much time left.
Well, maybe nothing will happen.
Nah, bro. Your body's toasted. Devin, what happened?
Johnny boy, it's all Eric's fault.
Well, once a person reaches over 100,000 dislikes, they only have 24 hours to live.
Yo, guys, can you help me out and give me some likes?
Are you crazy? We all got a max of 5 million. Yeah, we can't give you 99 million likes. Devin, I'm sorry, but you proceeded to get over 100,000 dislikes. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave this school.
But Mr. Mike Cox...
I don't want to hear it. Leave. Huh, how's it feel to have over 100,000 dislikes?
Eric, you son of a gun.
Ah, that's it. Devin, are you kidding me? 1 billion dislikes?
Mom, I don't want to start.
Okay, well, take a million at least. Were you the one that gave Eric a black eye?
Jen, Yeah, he's the reason I have a billion dislikes.
Oh my god, Devin, your time's about to run out. You have to go to the Like Center now. Welcome to the Like Center. How can we help you?
I would like to borrow a loan. My name's Devin.
That's odd. There's already a fat amount of likes under your name.
Jesus, someone who can't walk or someone who can't hear? Do I really have to flip this coin?
Yes, but don't worry. Once you meet her, the curse will disappear.
Heads. Alright, it's not too bad. Yo, have you guys seen a chick who couldn't walk today?
Huh?
Well, that person's my wife, and I need to find her so the curse will go away.
Dude, I got some bad news.
What kind of bad news?
Apparently, if you don't find your soulmate in the next 24 hours, the curse will be permanent.
24 hours?
I know! Mr. Caherly, if we drop you in the ocean, would you drown?
No, I can swim, Mrs. Smith.
Perfect. You'll represent our school in the swimming match tomorrow versus Cornell.
Cornell? Is Nardal gonna be there?
Are you sure you want to compete in the swimming match?
Of course, Johnny boy. I've been practicing.
Okay, well, I heard your opponent has broken 5 swim records already.
What the hell? What is he, Michael Phelps?
Nah, it's actually a chick.
Crap, I only have 1 hour left? Looks like she won't be able to walk again.
Got some good news for you. Your opponent can't move her legs. This means she can only swim with her arms.
What the, John? A sideways 8? This is unbelievable.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Devin.
What are you talking about, Mom? I have infinity lives. Why wouldn't I be happy?
Because when everyone dies and the Earth explodes, it's just gonna be you alone floating in space forever.
Damn, that sounds horrible.
Besides, who'd you get those lives from?
I mean, at least I can go cliff jumping with my friends now. Hello?
I can't go cliff jumping anymore.
What? Why?
Because I woke up with just one life.
Are you kidding me?
I wish I was. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
What the hell is his problem?
Everyone woke up with only one life.
Are you serious?
Attention! Someone hacked into her system and stole billions of lives. Devin, are you okay?
Yeah, I just got an itch.
Yo, if I were you, I'd recommend covering that up.
I know, Johnny boy, but I appreciate you for looking out for me. Alright, I think that should be good.
Wait, Devin, look!
Oh, bro, come on. I always have bad luck with these things. F it, I'm picking the first one. Huh? $40 trillion? Please tell me you're not messing with me. I gotta make it private just for today.
Devin, haven't they paid your salary yet? It's just your father and I are a little tight.
Not yet, Mom, but tomorrow they're gonna pay for the whole week, and I'll give you everything.
Thank you for understanding. Boys, what do you all say if we go on a trip? Hell yeah, I'll chip in $500.
Oh, bet, same. Is it cool if I just give you the money tomorrow?
Well, it would be nice if you didn't go.
Huh?
Yeah, my father works at the bank, and he says your parents are in debt. Jesus. Class, have you all bought the new textbooks that I asked for?
Oh, crap.
Psst, take this one. It's a little old, but it'll work.
Thanks.
And Devin, keep up the good work.
I love you, Mrs. Smith. Mom, I'm here.
Lady, what did I say? If you don't pay the bank now, we'll take everything from you.
Wait, there's no need. How much do we owe you? Mom, we only have $5?
I know, honey. Things are a little tight. Go get some food from the supermarket.
Food? What kind of food can I get with $5?
Just something small for both of us to eat.
I say we invested in crypto.
No, get some food or else I'll kick you out of the house.
You're acting like this house is so nice.
How dare you?
Hey, what can I get with $5?
You're funny.
Thanks. I'm starving. I can't even get eggs. They're like $10 now.
Hey, kid, would you be interested in a mystery ticket?
Is it legit?
Of course.
We'll appreciate the offer. I only have $5, though.
Well, it only costs $5.
What are the odds? You got yourself a deal.
Thank you.
I wonder what the prize is.
What'd you end up getting? How come I don't see a single bag?
Yeah, about that. I actually bought a mystery ticket instead.
You're kidding. That's it. Pack your stuff. You're banned from this house. The winning number is 4528.
I won!
Oh my god, we won! What's the prize? Devin, today's your last day. Eat as much food as you want. Enjoy it.
Oh, I will, Mom.
Devin, what kind of food are you eating?
Oh, I gotta eat nuts.
Ew, Devin, get away from me. I'm allergic to those things.
My bad, Emily. Johnny boy, can you believe this? I have to eat nuts for the rest of my life. And what happens if we try a new food?
Well, my father told me the system will come and slaughter you.
Jesus.
Class, unfortunately, many students won't make it since their assigned food doesn't have enough nutrients.
Well, I got lettuce.
Yeah, you only have 5 days to live then.
Oh my god. What about me? I have nuts.
You'll be fine. Nuts have some good vitamins. Mrs. Smith, I have mushrooms.
Ew.
Psst, have you tried eating another food?
Jay, you do realize that's against the law?
No, it's not. I do it all the time. They just lie to you.
Huh?
Here, try these. They taste so good. Devin! What is that? Throw that away this instant.
I'm sorry, Mom. Smells really good.
Here, blow a bubble with this gum. You'll get a unique power.
Alright, Mom. About to bounce.
Good luck today.
Why'd you just pull me?
I didn't. Your hand just got stuck in the door. Don't you feel the pain?
Yeah.
Devin, I found someone else. I'm breaking up with you.
All right, no worries.
Huh? You aren't sad?
Nah, you smell like ass anyways.
Excuse me, Devin. Your dad's waiting for you.
My dad?
Wait, I thought you're not allowed to see your dad after he punched your mom.
Tell him I'll be outside in a second.
Bro, what are you doing? Devin, is that you?
Dad?
I'm actually surprised you agreed to meet with me, stupid.
Huh?
Here, can you take this? Enjoy. How many times have I told you you're not allowed to see your father?
Oh, relax, Mom. He's fine.
Devin, how are you walking so casually? Look at your stomach. Since y'all turned 16 today, you'll receive your zodiac signs. Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Pisces. Yo, Devin, the test is today. Do you know which sign you want
to
get?
Yeah, I hope I get Pisces. I want to be able to control water.
Well, I want to be a Leo. I heard they're the strongest ones and can control fire. Devin, your mother and I talked today and we've decided that you have to circle B for every answer.
Dad, why would I do that?
Because our whole family's an air sign. Promise me you'll do it. Okay, class, now you'll take your zodiac test. Depending how you answer, you'll be assigned to a specific zodiac sign that fits your personality the best. Remember, every sign has a unique power, so answer carefully.
Where do I spend most of my time? By the ocean.
Hopefully, I'll become one of the air signs. I want to have the power to control tornadoes. Well, I'm a Virgo, so I can control earthquakes. What about you, Devin?
Hopefully, I get a water sign.
Did you hear Devin wants to be a water sign? Huh, good luck with that.
Why is that?
Because it's the weakest one. Students, test results are in. Everyone should receive their sign now.
And what happens if you don't get one?
Well, that's impossible. Now go to the gym for your results. Here's your results.
What?
Here's your results.
What? How come I didn't receive a zodiac sign?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Students, all of you should have received your sign, and tomorrow you'll be grouped according to your sign and sent to your new school. Devin, what'd you end up getting? I hope you're an air sign like me.
Yeah, about that. It says I don't belong to any of them.
What? How's that possible? Yo, I'm a Leo. Look what they give all the fire students.
What? They gave you a wand?
Yeah, I'm still trying to learn how to use it. Devin, I'm so glad that you're a Libra, just like us.
Yeah, Mom.
And make sure you pack your bags because you're going to the air school tomorrow. Students, today's a very special day, a day where you start a new chapter in your life. You'll go to the hub to confirm your wand.
And then?
You'll be transferred to your new school.
Hey, I'm Devin, I'm a Pisces.
Awesome, grab the wand of water.
Misfit detected. Transferring to fire school.
What? No!
Choose your fire sign.
What the job?
Devin, don't forget your food capsule.
I know, Mom, I have it right here.
Good, I'll see you later. Class, today we're going to be learning about the year 2023.
Wait, wasn't that the year where people ate food?
Yeah, the food capsule was invented the year after. Everyone, take your food capsule.
Mr. Marcox, how come we stopped eating food?
Well, humans used to spend so much time cooking and eating food. Now you can just pop a pill and go straight back to work without any breaks.
Dad, do we have to eat these capsules every day?
Yeah, if you don't take your daily capsule, your body will feel weird and you'll get sick.
Oh, have you ever tried food?
Yeah, it was amazing, but now it's illegal. If they catch you eating food, you're screwed.
Johnny boy, guess what my dad just told me?
What?
There's still one place that we can buy food.
Food? Like not a capsule?
Yep, but we have to be very careful. They call it a grocery store.
Jesus, it's so bright.
I know, let's go in.
Hey, you two idiots. Heard you guys were looking for some food.
Yeah?
Well, I got something you'll love. It tastes amazing.
Taste? What does that even mean?
It's a feeling in your mouth. Here, try it.
What do you call this?
The smelly salmon 5000.
What the hell?
Devin, what are you doing? Spit it out.
What is she doing? I guess it could be worse.
Y'all have 30 minutes to finish your exam.
Alright, easy. First one's B. Oh my god, she's gonna make me fail this exam.
What do you think about your soulmate? Mine controls my ears.
I don't know. Whoa, what's going on?
Is your soulmate a dude?
I don't know. Only boys drink from the cap. Alright, I'm starving. Don't do anything stupid. Oh my god!
Whoever makes the best pumpkin pie before the bell rings gets an A. Damn, look at Chef Ramsay go. Wow, Devin, your pie tastes amazing.
Love. Yo, Johnny boy, I think my soulmate might be a chef.
Why do you say that? Devin, I want to talk to you for a second.
Oh my god.
How dare you? Hello, Devin.
Aren't you the principal's daughter?
Yes, I'm actually your soulmate. It's nice to meet you. Devin, I heard the principal wants to talk to you. He seems pissed.
Doc, I'm sorry. I didn't realize your daughter was my soulmate.
Who said she was your soulmate?
Oh my god!
Devin, here's your breakfast.
Chicken?
Alright, honey, I'm off to work. Love you. Love you too.
Good morning, Mrs. Smith.
Good morning, Devin.
Damn, no wonder you're so large. Congrats on the baby.
What baby? I'm not pregnant.
Yeah, okay, don't lie.
So many of you guys know it's bring your kids to work day. I want you to meet my son, Jeffrey. God damn, Jeff looks like a nerd.
For real.
Let's go, I got 100 on my essay.
There's no way. Give me your hand.
Huh?
You sneaky bastard. Oh, what does that smell? What, did I just step in? I hate cats.
Wait, Devin, before you go, wanna come back to my place?
What?
You know, we can slam a couple cold ones and party hardy. What do you say?
I'm good, but it was nice meeting you.
Alright, I'll be in the bathroom then. Devin, I just took a leak and there was blood all over the stalls.
Johnny boy, there's something not adding up with Jeffrey.
Bro, are you the guy that knows when the world is ending?
Yeah, but you got nothing to worry about. You're probably gonna die in like 20 years.
What? Oh my god, I can't believe I was flying!
Bro, how come everyone has sick powers? Mine's just useless. What the, John? That just changed to my brother, Ed? That has to be a mistake. What's up, Ed?
Hey, Devin.
What do you plan on doing for the next 2 days?
Just playing Fortnite. Why?
Huh. You don't plan on doing any science experiments, like blowing some stuff up, right?
I'm only 10. I can barely do multiplication.
Right. Something's not adding up. There's no way the world's ending tomorrow because of my brother.
What? The world's ending tomorrow? Oh my god, I gotta call my mom.
Oh, shit. Jesus, only 10 seconds left? Relax, Ed. It's just a false alarm. Ed? What are you doing?
Just pouring a Pepsi.
Wait, no!
Pepsi bottle? A Coca-Cola glass? I don't give a damn.
Huh? Mom, what does this mean?
If you guess the lyrics right, your account balance will increase.
I'm not afraid of getting fat? Sick.
Okay, class, everyone stand up. We're switching seats. Huh? What are we doing?
To take a stand. Oh my god, I got it correct!
Devin, quiet! Yo, did you know we're only given 3 chances to guess correctly?
What? Only 3?
Yeah, and they say the last one has the biggest reward, but it'll be the hardest one to guess.
Makes sense. Huh?
Oh, I think you'll be able to answer that.
Write my name on a piece of paper? Damn it! Write my name with a pencil? Oh my god, I got it wrong again! Wait, isn't this Miley Cyrus? Write my name in the sand. Let's go! Okay, just one more and then I'll be rich. What? Okay guys, I just gotta guess the lyrics one more time and I'll be rich! Huh, just shout whenever? They weren't wrong about the last one being hard. I don't know this song. Mrs. Smith, has anyone finished their lyrics?
Yeah, Jay did, but the system will pick the 3 fastest to participate in the next round. If you're chosen in the final round, you'll compete with the other 2.
Oh my god! Jeez, I gotta finish this, I gotta be quick. Just shout whenever and I'll be there? Bro, there's no way, this is a JB song. Mom, can you believe this crap? I got this wrong.
Whoa, Devin, the last one is the hardest to guess. By the way, you have to guess based on the tone.
Based on the tone? But I can't sing.
I don't care. You must succeed to the next round. We need the money, Devin. What's good, Pipsqueak?
Jay, what do you want?
I just wanted to rub it into you that I already moved on to the next round.
Well aware.
Yeah, there's only 2 spots left. Looks like you're gonna stay poor forever. Congrats, Kevin. You've moved on to the next round.
Crap, there's only 1 spot left. Just shout whenever and I'll be there. Let's go!
Attention students, the ones going to the next round are...
Please be safe, I'm begging. No, that can't be true. Johnny boy, look bro, I'm screwed.
Oh my god bro, I'm so sorry. Try covering up and changing it to blue.
Good thinking. That should work.
Dude, I heard the survival rate of the pit is 5%. I know, whoever got selected is dusted bro. Students, you've been selected to be a player or watcher.
What happens if you're a player?
Well, the players will be sent to the pit to survive, and the watchers will enjoy this beautiful entertainment on the big screen where it will be broadcasted.
Oh my god. Dad, what's the point of them doing all this?
Well, to show how the government has 100% control over us, and if you fight back, you'll be thrown in the pit as well. But thank god you're a watcher, because the pit is a death trap. Bro, the trailer came out for the pit.
Huh, really?
Yeah, looks like the players have to escape a gas chamber or something.
Good thing I have asthma.
Huh? What'd you say?
Nothing.
We'll be running a player check soon. Everyone please go to the hub.
Player check?
Yup, all the players will be sent to the pit today. Hopefully they don't find out that I'm a player. Devin, come forward, it's your turn. Let me check. Okay, you passed.
Ha! Idiots!
Wait a second, I see a tint of red. Sir, bring me some water. Devin, today you'll find out which group you belong to.
Obviously I'm gonna be a wizard, I'm a dude, Mom.
Of course you'll become one, your sister's now a witch. Welcome to the School of Magic, now open your mouth so we can swab you for your DNA. Devin, have you become a wizard yet?
No, Mom, it's still loading.
No worries, it should load by the next couple of hours. Your son never got his label. Just let him stay at the School of Magic. I promise you, he's one of us. Our whole family is part of this school. Students, in this school, you'll be learning how to use your own magic. Some of the spells that we'll be teaching you are regeneration, manipulation, attacking, and flying. I think you're bluffing.
What?
Your label hasn't even loaded yet. I think you're just a human.
What? That's impossible. It'll load soon. Trust.
Yeah, well, if it doesn't, I'll zap you in a fried meat.
Mom, how can we dislike humans so much?
Well, they can't be trusted. Years ago, they kidnapped some of her students and punished and ran studies on them.
Oh, well, if I became a human, would you zap me in a fried meat too?
Obviously, they're forbidden here. Yo, Devin, ew, what is that smell? It smells like metal.
I don't know, but I think there's a glitch with my label. It hasn't loaded yet.
Devin, I'm sorry, but you're not welcome at this school. It's only for witches and wizards only.
I can't believe nothing has loaded yet.
Devin, is it true that you just got kicked out of the school? What? He's a vampire? Kill him! Zap him now!
Mom, I gotta tell you something.
What? You're a vampire? How's that possible? I really thought you'd be a wizard just like the rest of us.
Yeah, well, what do I do now?
Look, dude, Devin's a vampire. Then why the hell is he still at the school of magic?
Well, maybe because there isn't a school for vampires yet.
God, I want to zap his ass in the fried meat so bad. Relax! Devin, we have to run some tests on you. Come to the school lab. I'll just need your finger. I'll prick it to get some blood samples.
By any chance, do you know what this meteor above my head is? It keeps on getting lower.
I'm not sure. I've never encountered a vampire before. Hopefully, we'll get some more details tomorrow.
Mom, I feel like this has to be a mistake. How am I the only vampire in our family?
Because, Devin, you're adopted.
What?
I didn't want to tell you this, but I found your ass in a ditch on the highway.
Oh my god! Ugh, why do I feel so weak?
Because vampires need to drink a certain amount of blood to stay alive. Here, drink this. Watch out, I heard he might spaz out and bite us. Yeah, you pale ass, you ain't tasting my blood.
Ah! He just bit me!
Devin, report to the lab. Your blood results came in, and your DNA says... Come on, Devin, we gotta go.
Alright, hang on, let me send a text. It should be under my bed or something.
What?
I'm not talking to you.
Yo, dude, read this paragraph.
24 hours later.
Isn't it funny?
I don't get it.
Class, who wants to read the next page of Mice and Men? How about Devin?
What page are we even on? Can you bring me some wraps?
Bro, why'd you bring up wraps?
Because you texted me it.
I said wipes.
Oh.
Yo, you think you did good in the test?
Of course, I studied for 16 hours.
Welcome home, Devin. So I hired a tutor for you. His name is Mr. Mike Cox. He'll be tutoring you 4 times a week.
I hate my life. Well, I love money.
Freeze! You ugly bastard, you have to choose the other one.
Why, mother?
Because you'll make more money after being deaf for 10 years.
Are you sure? That seems like a scam.
Ha, look at that ugly bastard go.
Yup, it's definitely working, Mom. I can't hear a thing.
Awesome, now you just have to live like this for the next 10 years. So how would you like to go about teaching your son? None of the staff know sign language. Well, just throw him in the class, he'll figure it out. Are you sure? Yeah, because in 10 years, he'll be rich. Ah, so this is the kid who can't hear.
What are you saying?
Yo, should we prank him and put snakes down his pants?
The weather's so nice out, am I right, guys? Only 3 more years left and I'll be able to hear again.
You see this? Take it. Here.
Were you always deaf? No, when I was 5, my mom told me to click a button, then boom, I couldn't hear. Apparently I get a lot of money or something.
Devin, pass me the salt. Devin, pass me the salt.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Devin, today's your last day of not being able to hear. Are you excited?
10 years completed.
Oh my god! Mom, I can hear!
You're charging yourself again?
Yeah, because I still have low battery.
Wait, before you do that, how many charges do you have above your head?
3? Why does that matter?
Because you can only charge yourself 3 more times this year, so you have to be careful how you use your energy.
And what happens if we run out?
Yo, Spice Boy, how many charges did you get this year?
3? How about you?
Okay, well, I have 34, but I already used one this morning because I had tryouts. Devin and Anthony, you'll start doing the pull-up contest.
What? Do I have to? I only have 2 charges left.
Okay, and either you do your pull-ups or I'll bring you to the main office. Here, I made you some dinner. Devin, what did I say? How come you used up a charge already?
Well, blame that one on my gym teacher, Mom. He's a psycho.
Well, you should just go to bed so you don't waste any more energy.
Morning.
Wait, how come your battery's low again? Weren't you fully charged last night?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Where's your charger?
It's in the other room, but I only have 2 charges left. You all know that every day everyone should be charged up to 100% to maximize your productivity.
Professor, has anyone tried to live without charging themselves?
Of course they have, and all of them died extremely fast.
I'm starting to feel weak, Johnny Boy. I'm definitely going to use up my battery.
I would give you mine, but I only have 2 charges left.
I swear to God, those jocks over there charge up every other period.
Yeah, because they have the best chargers. Maybe you should go ask to see if you can use them.
Yo, my charger ran out. You think I can use yours?
Yeah, why not?
Really?
Psych!
No, I need it. Gotta mess with her a little bit.
Devin, hurry, breakfast is ready.
I'm coming. Thanks for the breakfast, Mom.
Of course, and you should wear my birthday gift to you to school today.
All right. What the? Seriously, I don't got time for this.
Yo, Dev, over here.
Oh!
Idiot, why didn't you tie your shoes?
Don't want to talk about it. What's up with the bloody nose?
My girlfriend punched me because I laughed at her makeup this morning. I don't know what she was putting on.
Oh, no. She's not going to be kissing anybody. All right, I'm leaving. Mom, have a ride.
I'm busy. Drive yourself.
Well, I can't.
Dude,
what's wrong with your tongue?
My girlfriend bit it this morning when we kissed. I know, usually she's a phenomenal kisser.
Huh?
Are you ready?
Yes, sir. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, I got 100.
I got 85. Not so bad.
So you haven't taken anyone's years yet?
No, I wasn't planning on it. This whole thing is kind of ridiculous.
Devin, before you leave, you have to look intimidating and scare off the people. The only way of survival.
You're right.
Who the hell eats a drumstick at 7 a.m.? I don't know, but whoever he is must have at least 500 years. So Carl had 50 years left to live.
How do you know that?
Well,
bruh. How'd you kill him?
Shot his ass. Yo, the new girl murdered 5 people today.
What the fuck?
I know, she's on a killing streak. Hey, excuse me, sir. Not him. There's easier people to get years from.
Hey, did you end up getting more years today?
No, I don't really have the balls to kill anyone. What the, John?
What's your curse?
Death.
Oh no, no, there's no way. He's too... Honey!
Mom, can I be homeschooled from now on?
Of course, this world is too dangerous for you. I'm gonna go get some dinner. You want pasta?
Who are you on the phone with, Dad?
The police. Your mother's dead. She got in a car accident. Devin, I'll be flying to Europe tonight.
What? Why?
It's for work.
But Mom just...
I know. I have no choice. My boss is making me. Attention, there's been a plane crash headed to Europe. Unfortunately, no one survived.
Oh my god.
Yo, did you hear both of his parents passed away because of his curse? What? I thought it only happened to him, not anyone else. Same, but we should keep our distance. Any closer, we could be in danger.
Why can't you just pick me? I said stay away from me before my curse hurts you.
Don't worry, I can't die. My curse allows me to live forever.
Mom, what's a superfood?
It gives you an ability, but be careful. Once you finish your item, your powers are gone.
What the hell? I got a hunk of broccoli?
This is so good.
Devin, you better not be horsing down your superfood.
Elon, are you sure you're gonna pay me back?
Yes, bro. I'm just really thirsty.
Alright.
Thank you so much.
Oh, let's be friends too.
Yo, my superfood's a wiener.
That's kinda weird, Frank.
Well, I love it, because it gives me super speed.
What? I wish I got a wiener. Bro, the new teacher is so hot.
I know, but she's way out of your league.
Oh.
Dude, I heard your superfood allows you to see someone's future. Can you see mine? Is it anything good?
Nah, dude, you're gonna be homeless. Damn, I feel bad for that kid.
Oh! Who the hell are you?
Who are you?
I'm Jason Bourne.
What? Son?
Dad? Come with me, you're in danger.
Oh.
Are you ready?
Of course. 3, 2, 1. Who the hell is Jeff?
Yo, what's your worst mistake?
Oh, killing Jeff?
What? You're gonna be a murderer?
No, it's not like that.
Never talk to me ever again.
Yo, what's your mistake?
You're about to find out.
What?
No way, Mr. K just got pants. Frank, detention now. Babe, what's your worst mistake?
Oh, running over a turtle.
Oh, that's awful. It's gonna be okay. I still love you.
How about you?
Causing COVID 2.0.
What?
Babe, there's something I need to tell you.
What's up?
Well, I'm pregnant.
What?
We're gonna be having a baby.
Oh, that's what I forgot at Target. I gotta go.
Devin, our son's turning 5 this week. You should come to his birthday party.
Alright, fine. I'll be there.
Oh my god, thank-
This is gonna be so awkward. I haven't met this kid.
Oh my god, you made it.
Yeah, what's this kid's name?
His name is Jeff. Oh, can you take out the trash for me?
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, can you see what my son has been buying?
You got a picture of him? Babes.
What? Oh, I'm gonna kill him! Frankie, come here, I'm spanking your ass!
Oh my god!
I wonder what things Mrs. Wilson buys.
I have no idea.
Dude, just use your power.
What?
What? What is it?
The Shaft 69-3000.
Oh, those are the best. Yo, you're that freak that has that weird power, right? I bet you $100 you can't guess what my mom's last purchase was.
Fish and chips. She's in England, huh?
What? She's on her business trip there. Can I try next?
Hey, can you help me out? My dad hasn't texted me all day. Do you need a picture of him?
Nah, I know his face.
Hello, Dad. Hello, honey. Your mother. She passed away.
I'm sorry.
Police!
What? I didn't do anything wrong.
Relax, kid. The chief wants to talk to you.
My son went missing last night. Can you help me track him down?
I'll do my best. What? It's not working. This can't be that bad. 69 times? Oh my god!
Devin, how many times have you walked past the murder?
69 times.
Why so many?
I don't know. I gotta stop going on those walks.
Hey, kiddo, you want some candy?
Nah, I'm good.
Are you sure? You're missing out.
Wait, that guy was a murderer? Did he just try to poison me?
Yo, Devin, your mom texted you.
No way, you found my phone?
Yo, our meter just went up.
Damn, I wonder who it is. Thank the Lord.
Hey, yo, what?
For not killing us.
Oh, facts.
Mom, you there?
I'm glad you made it, Devin. She's actually out right now.
That's weird. She texted me to come home.
Huh. That is weird. Are you ready?
I was born ready.
3, 2, 1. I knew I was a vampire. What'd you get?
I don't know. It's still loading.
Oh, weird. I guess you'll get it later today.
Hey, Dad.
Devin, what are you?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
It's still loading.
I swear, if you're a werewolf...
Relax, Dad. It won't happen. I'm sure I'm a vampire like you guys. What's up, Carl?
Guess what? My brother's a werewolf.
Oof, that's the worst. I'm sorry.
I know. What about you? Are you a vampire too?
I don't know yet. It's still loading.
Devin, did you know wizards used to exist?
No, they didn't. Where'd you get that from?
From Mrs. Smith.
Well, Mrs. Smith is an idiot. Don't believe her.
Well, apparently they disappear because they're too powerful.
Holy shit. I'm a wizard? Oh my god. Can I cast any spells? Ta-da! Zip-zap. I feel like an idiot. Can't let anyone know that I'm a wizard. I should blend in. Perfect. I look exactly like Dracula.
Devin, I just wanted to say that I'm super proud of you that you're a vampire. Welcome to the family. Damn, I didn't know Dracula was roaming these halls. Ha! I knew he was a vampire.
Where else would I be?
A stupid werewolf like Kevin?
Hey!
Yo, bro, why is that werewolf staring at me?
Don't worry, they can smell vampires from miles away.
Oh.
Any questions before we wrap up?
Are wizards real?
Never bring up that word ever again.
But you never answer my question, are they?
Not anymore. If they were, we would all be in danger.
Ugh, I can't believe I'm a wizard. Oh, my haircut makes it way too obvious. Perfect. Back to looking like a vampire.
Breakfast is served.
What's this?
It's blood. How else do you think we survive?
Right. We're vampires.
Drink it. It's good.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it amazing?
Mmm. Good.
I can't believe wizards used to exist. I know, they're so scary. Yo, Devin, where do you think you're going?
Oh, I was just gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. That should be good.
You're a fake vampire.
What?
I can see your mark.
It's back? I knew I shouldn't have gotten a haircut. Well, get out of the bathroom.
Not until you tell me what you are.
Jared, I said go. Oh my god.
You're a wizard.
You better not tell anyone.
Attention, everyone's claim will be public by tomorrow.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't believe everyone's claim will be visible today. Dad, there's something that you should know.
Hey, my favorite son. Oh my god, you're a wizard. Please don't hurt me.
Dad, I won't.
Well, get out of the house and never come back. Devin, you're a wizard?
Kevin, shut your mouth. Oops.
What the John? Devin's a wizard? I knew I couldn't trust him. Devin, the principal wants to talk to you.
Great. Hey, Mr. Mike Cox, you said you wanted to see me?
The police are coming to escort you out of here. You're a danger to our society.
What?
Now come here.
Don't touch me! What the John? Oh my god, I can't believe I just froze the principal.
Hello, Devin.
Who are you, old guy?
Does this look familiar?
Wait, you have the same mark as me.
Devin, I am your father.
What? I can't believe I was adopted by vampires.
Ew. Hey, Devin, you ready for school?
School?
Yes, all new wizards must go to school to learn their spells.
Fine!
Hey, you must be Devin.
Yeah?
I'm Harry. Nice to meet you.
Huh. Nice to meet you too, Harold.
Welcome, wizards. Today we're gonna be learning the freeze spell. Everyone should have a wand on their desk.
Ew. Whoa, this is sick! Harold, you see this?
Devin, did you hear about the news?
What news?
Apparently, a wizard that got kicked out of her clan is coming back to get revenge.
Holy shit. Dad, who was the wizard that got kicked out of her clan?
He was my brother. Ever since my dad passed away, he hasn't been the same. He's one of the most skillful wizards and now wants to take over the kingdom. His name is Mr. Mycox.
What? I can't believe Mr. Mycox is evil. Dad, did you know Mr. Mycox was my old principal?
Oh my god, this is worse than I thought. He's gonna come back to kill us.
What?
Hey, Devin, how you doing?
Not now, Harold.
What's wrong with you?
The evil wizard that you were talking about is coming back to get revenge on our clan.
Oh god, well, class is about to start. Let's go. Welcome, wizards. Today we're gonna be learning how to fly with our broomsticks.
I guess you just hop on this. That was sick.
Devin, I want you to have this.
What's this?
This is my wand. It's very powerful. It's the only way to take down Mr. Mycox. You're the only hope. Oh god, he's here.
What?
Hello, Devin.
Mr. Mycox. I can't believe I just killed Mr. Mycox. Dad, I defeated him.
Oh my god, you're a hero. You saved our clan.
No way, is that Devin Caherly? I heard he defeated our villain.
Oh my god, he's such a hero.
Everyone, welcome our new wizard. You can sit next to Devin.
Hey there, I'm Julia.
Nice to meet you, I'm Devin.
Do you have an extra wand I can borrow?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you. Everyone must finish their spell project at home with the person sitting next to you.
I guess you're my partner.
Yeah, I guess so. What kind of lunch is that? Hey, can I tell you a secret?
Yeah, sure. Oh, what was that for?
I guess you'll find out. Come on, we're almost there.
Wow, your house looks exactly like mine.
Dad, I want you to meet my new friend.
Dad?
Devin?
You know each other?
Wait, that means you're my... Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't believe I just kissed my sister.
Devin, I want you to introduce you to your sister.
Well, where, Dad? I kissed her.
You what? Devin, she's a witch. If you ever kiss one, your clan will be switched.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, wizards, before we go outside to play Quidditch, I want everyone to practice casting a few more spells. Looks like Devin lost his powers. I knew he was never a wizard.
Harry, can I tell you something?
That's the first time you ever called me by my real name.
I kissed my sister.
Yeah, so?
She was a witch.
Oh my god! You're no longer a wizard?
I know, that's why I need your help.
I'm sorry, man. You're on your own.
Harold!
Devin, can we talk? If you don't want to talk, that's fine, but don't let our kiss ruin your life. I want to give you this.
Mike and Ike's?
Not just Mike and Ike's. Every color represents a clan you can join.
Oh, fuck. I'm a dragon? Oh my god! Julia, do you know where the dragon school is?
Yeah, it's 2 miles north.
Thanks. I wonder how many other clans are out there. Hey, excuse me, what clan are you in?
Ghost.
And you?
Mermaids.
Thanks. Ooh! Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
It's okay, where are you headed?
The dragon school.
Same!
Okay, dragons, to unlock the fire ability, everyone must eat a Carolina Reaper.
What? This is the hottest pepper in the world!
A little too spicy for you, huh?
Nah, it's not that bad.
Hey, give me back my stuff!
Yo, give her back your stuff.
Or what?
I'm gonna blow your ass.
What?
Blow you with flames? Ugh, what's that smell?
It smells like a gas leak. Wait, Devin, don't sneeze! Mike and Ike's?
Not just Mike and Ike's.
Then what do they do?
I don't know. Let's try blue, my favorite color.
Devin, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Huh, I guess he left already.
Mom, I'm here. Mom!
Ow, who just hit me?
I did, hello? I'm a ghost? Oh, that means I'm invisible!
Ah, you scared me.
Oh my god, it worked. Let's try the green one. What the hell was that?
Any luck finding out your ability?
Not quite yet.
Hello, Devin.
Mr. Mycox?
Have a good day.
Yo, by any chance, did you see Mr. Mycox in the hallway?
Don't be silly.
No, I'm being serious. Did you?
Devin, you killed him last year.
What the John? What is this?
That's your password, honey. But you have to be the first person to guess it correctly to win.
Alright, should be easy. I guess D? Damn it. P? Oh, there we go.
Yo, did you get three letters too?
Three? No, I got five.
Ooh, you better start guessing. Oh yeah, when you complete your password, you have to purchase whatever your word is to win.
Huh. L?
Yes! Shh! Use your inside voices.
Sorry.
Yo, do you have an extra phone charger I can use?
Yeah, sure.
Huh. Plugs?
Oh, I'm late for gym!
Ow! You almost made me drop my plate of food!
Plate?
Yes, my plate of food! Now get out of the way, freak! Josh, help me move this big-ass plant in front of the school.
Oh, shoot! I'm gonna be late!
Honey, how many letters do you have?
I got three.
Remember, you only have two guesses a day, so choose wisely.
Yup.
Yo, bro, why are you late?
Oh, I bumped into some kid in the hallway.
Any new letters? Everyone, go change. We're doing the pacer test. So how many letters do you have?
Just two. P and L.
Try guessing A.
Oh, that's a good...
Enough talking, boys. Check your pulse.
A? Oh, let's go. PLA. Is my word plant? Oh my god. Am I gonna win? Yo, I guessed my password correctly.
Damn, what was it?
Plant.
Well, you better hurry up and purchase a plant because Josh unlocked his password yesterday and he still hasn't found a coconut.
Huh.
Yo, do you know where I can buy a coconut? I've been searching for days.
Yeah, I think Home Depot actually started selling them.
Oh, thanks. See ya, loser.
Oh, I didn't get my plant. Hey, I'd like to purchase one of those plants.
Sorry, they're not for sale.
What?
Good morning, Bob.
What? Is this a joke?
This is a new challenge, Devin. If you decide to talk when the timer runs out, something will happen to you. What's up, Devin? Oh, you can't talk? Well, I wanted to ask your mother out on a date. Do you mind? I'll take that as a no. Why, thank you. Devin, can I borrow a pencil to pick my nose with? I guess you don't mind. Thank you so much. I know what happens when you talk when it's prohibited.
Will your tongue fall out?
What? No, but Jay tried to talk and he died. So today we're having an important exam. If you pass it, you'll move on to the next grade.
It's a good thing to have some time. What?
What's wrong, Devin? Come up and pick a question. Have you failed your exam, Devin? Do you know how much we pay for your tuition? Ugh, you're a disgrace to our family.
Johnny boy, I've decided I'm gonna talk when the counter's over.
Are you out of your mind? Do you wanna end up like Jay?
Well, I'm tired of these stupid rules.
Everyone, go to the hub now. The king will be coming to the university today. He'll be picking one of you to be his servant.
What?
Oh, look, he's arrived. My king, these are the best boys from the school. You can choose any of them. I want the one that's looking like a toad, him.
Oh, hell nah.
Are you crazy, Devin? You've broken the rules.
Ah! You're on thin ice, buddy.
Unless you hop on my ice.
The fuck's that supposed to mean, Frank?
Just drink the liquid if you want more blinks.
Task? Kevin Hart?
Yeah, man. I have 1,000 blinks.
Damn, you're short as hell. Yo, Johnny boy.
What's up?
Huh.
How many blinks do you have so far?
Six, but I just need to complete a couple more tasks and I'll have more.
Lucky.
Light work. Oh, that was so high. What the fuck? Frank, what is this?
Wait, you don't want to?
What? No.
Here's my gift to you.
Isn't this the smelly salmon?
Yeah, but it should taste a lot better this time.
Yeah, right. Huh, I kind of feel bad. Am I blind?
Devin, Frank will be driving you to school today.
What? I hate Frank, he's so weird.
Hello there. So how do you like being blind, Devin?
Frank, just zip it.
Over here, dumbass. Hey, give me back my glasses. Yo, look at Devin's blinks. Oh my god, what happened?
Ew, what's wrong with you? I'm sorry.
I can't believe I only have 10 blinks.
Dude, I can't even see.
Yeah, that fucking sucks. Aren't those Frank's glasses?
Yeah, he drove me to school today.
Oof, that's the worst. I'm gonna kick your ass if you keep on staring at me.
What? I'm blind.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Oh, this sucks. I can't be blind for the rest of my life. Ugh, worth a shot. Oh my god, I can see. Oh no. I have diamond blood? That's the highest level.
Kill him and destroy that diamond blood carrier.
Wait, why?
In our world, they can only be silver or gold blood.
Mom, they wouldn't kill me because of my blood.
What? We will protect your son. These people specifically exterminate all people with his type of blood.
Well, what is wrong with diamond blood?
Your blood's very dangerous. We can't tell you all the reasons yet. So now your guards just follow you everywhere?
Yeah, it's because my blood's dangerous.
What's dangerous about it? Give me your hand.
Ew, did you just taste my blood?
Tastes like chicken. So students, Dave pierced Devin's finger and tasted his blood.
Is that bad? And where even is he?
I don't know. Maybe you should look out the window.
What? Dave's flying? Mom, my blood has some weird effects.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I know that you lost your finger years ago, so you should taste my blood.
Oh, what? My finger has regrown. Look, the jerk-off's coming.
Very funny, Steege.
All students urgently go to the blood donation lab.
Why do I even have to donate my blood?
Well, your blood's very valuable, and we need to take it to heal other people.
How much longer? I'm getting dizzy.
Be patient. There's still a little bit left.
What? Are you gonna take it all?
Of course we are. I'm sorry.
Fine, now I'll just taste my own blood.
No, Devin, don't!
What? I have black blood? How's that?
What have you done? You had diamond blood. You could have healed people, but now you're poisonous. Did you hear he tasted his own blood? Oh, poor thing. He doesn't have much time left.
Well, maybe nothing will happen.
Nah, your body's toasted, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, what is this?
What's wrong, Devin? Is everything fine?
Yeah, Mom. Everything's fine.
Well, since your diamond blood helped me grow a finger, I told everyone about it.
What? But why?
Now people can come over and pay us for you to treat them. And what, did someone already come to you?
Yeah, a little boy did.
You gave him black blood?
Of course not, I was scared, so I just ran away.
Huh, I wonder what would happen if you tried drinking it.
Hello, Jared.
I heard your blood has special powers, and I want some.
Oh no, I don't have diamond blood anymore.
What? What have you done?
Whatever you did to my son Jared, we're locking you up now.
It wasn't even my fault.
Shut up, principal, kick this kid out of the school.
Devin, there's a new client, his legs are hurting, you need to cure him.
I can't do this anymore.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Got deal wax.
Since you're all turned 16 today, we'll distribute you to the following kingdoms: snow, wind, sea, sun, thunderstorms, and flowers.
Devin, the ceremony's today. Do you know which kingdom you want to study and live in?
I think thunderstorms. I heard there's constantly lightning flashing in the dark skies.
Well, I want to go to the strongest one, aka the sun.
Ma'am, I think I've decided where I'm going.
Devin, I just talked to your father, and we both think it's best for you to be in the sun kingdom.
What? I don't even like my father. Besides, everything over there's on fire.
Okay, class, now we'll study the advantages of all the different worlds. When you choose a kingdom, you'll immediately get a power.
Well, the sun is super bright and has flames. They live in the surface of the sun.
That's correct.
And in the sea kingdom, they live in the bottom in coral castles and have shark tails.
I want to go to the kingdom of wind, so I'll live in the air in transparent balloons.
Well, in snow, there's beautiful ice castles. What about you, Devin?
Probably thunderstorm.
Did you hear he wants to go to the Thunderstorm Kingdom? I know, they haven't accepted anyone there for 100 years.
What do you mean?
Didn't you hear that? Very few students study there.
First, we'll give you the opportunity to choose a kingdom. If the system considers that you're a good fit, you'll be accepted.
And if you're not?
It'll give you another one. Now everyone go to the hub for the ceremony. Choose a kingdom.
Thunderstorms.
The system is loading for matches.
What?
You fit these kingdoms.
What?
This can't be happening.
How can I be given 3 kingdoms?
We don't know, maybe you can choose one of them. So class, almost all of you made a choice, and tomorrow you'll go to your new schools according to your kingdoms.
Devin, have you picked one yet? I hope you got accepted into the Sun Kingdom.
Well, the thing is, I got 3.
What do you mean? You can't be in 3.
Yo, I got the Kingdom of the Sea. Look what they give you.
What? They gave you a tail?
I know, I can't believe it. I'm going to a new school tomorrow.
Devin, have you packed your bags yet?
Yeah, Mom, I already did.
And I hope you understand that. You have a 0% chance of getting in the Kingdom of Thunderstorms.
Yes, I understand.
So everyone, today's the most important day of your life. You'll go to room 205 and confirm your choice.
And then?
And then you'll enter a portal to go to your kingdom.
Hey, I'm Devin. I should be in the list.
Awesome. Now go ahead and choose a kingdom.
I choose thunderstorms.
Error. You're going to the kingdom of the sea. Now choose your tail.
What? No!
$100 every time someone says your name.
Give me that money!
Devin, what'd you get?
$100 every time someone says my name.
Well, it looks like you're gonna be poor. You're not even popular.
Oh my god, it's happening. What's up, ladies? You talking about me?
Yeah, we are. And you smell like shit.
Might as well use this money. Can I have one pencil, please?
That'll be $300.
Damn. I'll just take half. Thanks. Dang, what's going on? I'm making bread.
Devin, you still have toilet paper in your pants?
What? Everyone was looking at my fat, juicy ass.
Devin, what kind of pencil's that?
Wait, why do I have so much money now? Am I getting popular? Yes.
Yo, how are you holding up?
I'm fine.
Oh, you haven't seen the video, huh?
What video?
Well, go turn on the news.
Money, money, money!
What? I'm sure it'll eventually load.
$100 every time you kiss someone.
Girls are easy.
Good morning, Devin.
Hey, Mrs. Smith.
Wow, looks like you're a brokey. Oh, hey there, Nick.
I'll give it to you later, Mrs. Smith.
Damn.
Can I have one slice of pizza, please?
That'll be $50.
But I only have $1.
Sorry for it. Next.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
Nick?
You want to taste the rainbow?
Well, I do love Skittles.
Nick, how are you making your money?
macking on chicks, dude.
What? I'm broke and I don't get any girls.
Well, hey, at least you're not like Kevin, though. He has to lick toes for a living.
Hey!
Disgusting.
Thanks for making me a millionaire, Jessica.
Of course,
idiot.
I'm starving. Nick, can I have some money?
Oh, yeah, sure, no problem.
Jessica! Great, now I'm gonna die.
$100 every time you hurt someone.
Mom, look at this!
Hold up, your brother just learned a new trick. It's called Thunderbolt, one of the ways to control lightning. You should go watch him so he can get better for the family competition.
Come on! Ugh, can't do it!
Yo, I won my family's competition!
Damn, congrats, Arthur!
I know, my brother was tough, but he couldn't control his magic, and you still...
Yeah.
Doesn't your family competition start tomorrow? Oh, my sister won ours, so I lost my powers. What's on your hand?
Oh, it's my birthmark.
Dude, the Zuckerbergs are so boring. Obviously, they never heard about magic before. The competition will have several tests. The most powerful wizard will get all the power while the loser will lose theirs. It's not gonna make a big difference. You can't cast spells anyway.
Really, Jay?
We'll start with an easy task. Light the candle. Well done, Jay. This competition will have several tests. The winner will be the family wizard with all the power while the loser will lose theirs. It's not even gonna matter. You can't even cast any spells.
Really, Jay?
We'll start with an easy task. Light the candle. Well done, Jay. Jeez, Devin, you can't even light a candle?
Dude, shut up!
Anyways, we already know who's gonna win the competition.
Wow, I love my brother.
I can't believe we both won our family competitions and Devin can't even get past the first round. I know, but I guess he just doesn't have it in him.
I have to prove him wrong. Come on!
Welcome to round two. You guys will need to be flickering the lights in different colors. You go first, Jay.
Of course.
Your turn, Devin. Mom, let's just move on already. You can't do it.
Devin, I believe in you.
Really, Grandma?
Of course. That birthmark isn't there for no reason. You're more powerful than you think.
I can do this. Oh, I can't believe I don't have any powers. Oh my god. Grandma, you were right. I'm a wizard. I just casted my first spell.
That wasn't your first.
What do you mean? I've never been able to do magic before.
Listen, when you were two, I was taking care of you and the house started shaking like an earthquake. I didn't know what was happening until I realized it was you.
So why are you telling me this now?
Because I was scared. I never seen a baby do that before.
So I do have powers?
Of course, it's all about controlling your emotions.
So you gonna win this family competition?
I don't know. Jay's too powerful.
Your brother's nothing compared to you.
For round three, you'll need to freeze the water. Well done, Jay.
What? How?
Because I'm the better wizard.
Or not.
Grandma.
Remember, control your emotions.
Is that a bubble? Well, you still gotta freeze it.
Devin, today you'll finally discover who you are.
I want to be a vampire like you.
Of course you'll become one. All teens, urgently come to the capital.
Hello, I'm ready.
Now give me your arm. I have to take your blood. Great, now the results will come in soon. Devin, have you become a vampire?
No, Mom. Nothing has loaded yet.
Don't worry. It'll load tomorrow. We had the same issue with your dad.
Your son never got a race.
Please, just take him to the vampire school. He's our son, which means he's a vampire too.
So guys, this information needs to be recorded. Vampires have the power to turn into bats and live forever, but they must drink blood. And werewolves turn into wolves, enhance healing and speed. Hey, look, our own finished.
What?
Yeah, you, because your creature hasn't even loaded yet.
Very funny. Just give it time. I'll be a vampire.
Or a werewolf, and we'll just kill you.
Mom, why do vampires just like werewolves?
Are you crazy, Devin? We've been enemies for years.
And if I became a werewolf, would you eat me?
What kind of question is this? Of course we will.
Johnny boy, it's been days and nothing is loaded yet.
It's probably a glitch. You're definitely a vampire. You even smell like one.
Hello?
I'm sorry, but you can't continue studying at the vampire school. Your creature hasn't loaded yet, and if you become a werewolf, the whole school will attack you.
Guys, I want to be homeschooled from now on.
Why? I'm sure you're a vampire, just like your parents.
I know, but...
Your creature has loaded.
He's a warlock. Chris, kill him now.
Wait, no, this is some kind of mistake. Please don't.
Go, run now.
Mom, the school found out about me and they want to kill me.
Oh, I knew this would happen. Here, take this.
What's this?
It's clothes. You're going to the warlock school. Welcome to the best warlock school in the world.
How come I didn't know about this place before?
Well, your mother wanted to protect you from the magic, but the hunters found out and now they're looking for you. Is he really supreme? It can't be. They haven't been around for thousands of years.
Maybe it's some kind of mistake.
That's impossible. The system is never wrong. Potion lessons today. Devin, your task is to make the arc spell.
one egg, a pinch of salt, and a leaf.
What? He did it!
Wow, you're such a great student. Hey, you're Devin. Are you really supreme?
What does that even mean?
It means you can control all the elements, which makes you the most powerful warlock.
Oh, well, I only know the arc spell.
Hey, you. I don't know what you've been up to, but you're not the supreme warlock.
Okay.
Yeah, my mother rules the group of warlocks, and I'll be the next ruler, not you. Guys, I have a sensor update. All of a sudden, it's showing I'm the supreme warlock. Wait, same here. Guys, usually the supreme appears once every 1,000 years and it's only one person. Now everyone in the school is one.
What should we do now?
You'll have to pass a test. We need to find out the true supreme warlock. Choose one of these two boxes.
What's the catch?
Well, one will get you everything that you dreamed about, and the second will take away your words forever.
Devin, don't do it! Devin, what happened?
I think my wish came true.
What'd you wish for?
Well, to be the richest man on this planet. Mom, you don't have to work anymore. You can quit your job.
Huh? Why is... Oh my god, how'd you get so many words?
Don't worry about it. Here are a billion words. Go buy yourself a nice car.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does it feel to not be able to afford anything?
Joke's on you. I can buy your whole family now, Edward.
Devin, can I have some words?
Of course, Johnny boy.
I can't believe Devin's the word king. I know, this isn't fair.
Oh, stop complaining. At least you're not like Kevin. He's gotten 0 words for years.
Good morning, today's your graduation.
I know, Mom, today's gonna be a great day.
Hello, Devin.
Whoa, who said that?
I'm the devil. If you wanna keep your words, you have to do what I say.
Dog, I'm not doing that. Oh, Mom, it's freezing.
Here, let me take your temperature.
Oh my god, no.
What is it?
Nothing. You have 100 degrees just like your father and I.
Mom, I think my temperature has dropped lower.
Oh my god, soon the whole truth is gonna be revealed.
Now, class, we're gonna divide you up in all different groups. If your temperature is under 1,000, you're classified as weak. If you're between 1 to 5,000, you're average. And if you're 5,000 or higher, you're in the top 10%.
Why do we have such high temperatures compared to humans?
Well, you see, since we're all demons, we have fire flowing through our veins.
What's the highest temperature?
Well, the Demon King himself has 1,000,000 degrees.
It's a shame he only has 100 degrees. Even paper won't light up when he touches it.
Mom, why'd you tell me 100, not 1,000?
Are you crazy? The higher degree, the stronger you are.
Today you will be able to show off your strengths.
Everyone, including the weak demons, should be able to burn the piece of paper.
Bro, what are you gonna do?
Shh.
Devin, can you come with me, please?
Tomorrow's the big day!
Yeah, I'm getting nervous. I don't want to end up being a murderer.
You're fine. Our family's gotten zeros for centuries.
Yo, my number came in and I got a zero. I think you should be fine.
I hope so.
Anyways, did you hear what happened to Carl?
No, what happened?
He ended up getting a 20.
Really?
Yeah, he's gonna get kicked out of school.
Yo, Carl, you good?
Obviously not, Devin.
Sorry, dude.
Just get away from me before something bad happens.
What?
I said go!
And then he just told me to leave.
He's a new person now. Don't take it personal.
Yeah, I just don't want to end up like him.
Bro, you're gonna be fine.
Yep.
Hey, honey, did it happen?
No, maybe I'll get it later tonight. Mom?
What? How's that possible?
Devin, your candles arrived. Make a wish, birthday boy.
I wish I can see without my glasses.
2, 1. I can't see! Mom? I think I'm blind.
Oh, stop being dramatic. You're running late to school. Now go.
Devin, I got you a burrito.
Oh, thank you. Ew. What was that?
It's my dirty socks. Now suck it.
I hate Carl. I wish Carl never existed.
Other way. What's up, head ass?
Who was that?
It's Carl Jr. Now shut up.
There's two of you? What the hell's going on? These candles are doing the opposite of what I say.
Hey, Devin, as soon as the clock hits midnight, all your wishes will become permanent.
What?
Devin, the games have started.
The what?
Listen, every time you hurt someone, you get money.
Huh. Oh, I think my milk went bad. Can you smell it?
Sure.
Ow! Ah!
Hey, Mr. Crispy Cock, can you hold this for me? Be careful, it's super hot.
Ah, you burned me!
Sorry. Babe, do you love me?
Of course I do, and do you love me?
No, I don't. Your feet are massive. We're over.
What? I wouldn't go down that hall if I was you.
Why?
Because Jared's down there and he's been hitting people all day.
Damn, he's 200 bucks already.
Hey, idiot.
Jared?
Come here.
Oh my god! I just made $100,000?
Oh my god, Jared's dead! Someone stabbed him!
I can't believe I just made $100,000!
Oh my god, someone murdered Jared! Help! Attention everyone, please report to the auditorium.
Yo, did you hear what happened to Jared?
Yeah, I know, it was horrible.
Anyways, I need an extra dollar. Can I pinch your arm?
Sure. Ow!
thanks. Wait a second, how do you have so much money? Mr. Cox, Devin's on the...
Devin Caherly, please report to my office now.
Crap, I don't want to go to jail.
Devin, you're under arrest for murdering Jared.
Wait.
Oh my god, is everything okay?
Sorry, Mrs. Smith. That bomb I planted in the auditorium should kill everyone. 3, 2, 1. Hey mom, remember the tree mouse you wanted?
Yes, of course.
Well, I brought you in.
Devin, how many blinks do you have today?
Oh, mom, I got a hair in my eye.
What? Did you just waste your blinks because of a hair particle?
Hey, welcome to the donut shop. It'll cost you 5 blinks for a donut.
Dang it!
Ha, look at that poor bastard. He can't even afford one.
What have I done?
Dude, I heard Devin wasted his blinks on a hair particle. I know, look at his creepy ass. His eyeballs are huge.
Alright, come on, y'all. They're not that big.
Devin, it's gonna be okay. I know you look mad weird right now, but next year you're gonna have millions of blinks. Yo, creep, how's it feel to be blinkless?
Yo, who do you think you're talking to? If you mess with my boy, you gotta mess with me.
Ah! Bro, what? Johnny boy, are you okay?
No, you idiot! I just got shot! Doc, how come my son's a blinkless bastard? The system never gives him a lot of blinks for some reason. Dude, Devin's probably gonna be homeless one day. He won't be able to afford anything. Yeah, for real, college is becoming way too expensive these days. I mean, it is odd that he never gets a lot of blinks. His eyes must be burning. Attention, this is important. Today is New Year's. Everyone's blinks will be updated soon. Devin, whatever you do, do not waste them, okay?
Of course, Mom.
Hey, kid, just blink for me.
Old man?
What the hell, Devin? Why would you do that?
Devin, how many blinks do you have?
50 million.
What the, John? You can finally pay off our mortgage.
Mom, what did you just do?
Nothing. How come they just disappeared like that?
Dude, I heard he was given 50 million blinks, and when he started blinking, they just disappeared. Good. I don't know what's more crooked, his teeth or his goddamn head.
Devin, come here. Listen to me.
Oh, I got my blinks back.
You should hand over your blinks to me to keep them safe so they won't disappear again.
Good thinking, Mom.
Today we're gonna have a swimming contest. Devin, you'll go first.
But coach, I have no more blinks left. The water's gonna burn my eyes.
Fine, looks like you'll be kicked off the team.
This sucks.
Devin, what's going on with your blinks?
I'm not sure, Mom.
Well, quick, give me them before they disappear again. How many do you have?
300 million? They keep on increasing every time.
Devin, check out my new bowling ball.
Bro, how many blinks did that cost? Ah!
Huh, you ran out again, didn't you? You good?
No, Mom, my eyes are burning. I need some more blinks.
Okay, fine. Oh no, I don't have them anymore.
What?
I don't understand how you get so many blinks, then they just randomly vanish. Yo, idiot, how's it feel to be blinkless? You can't live like that forever.
Special request incoming.
What the, John? I can steal everyone's blinks?
Wait, Devin, you can't do that. Buddy, you're asking for a death wish. Ah, you hairy bastard!
Feels good to be able to blink. Damn, looks like everyone got the white eyes.
Ah, my eyes!
What's up with you, Jay?
I need some more blinks, please.
Here.
Oh my god, I've never seen so many blinks in my life before.
Yeah, well, I own you now. I'm home! Mom? Why are you crying?
Well, I was in a meeting and all of a sudden my blinks just disappeared.
Oh, crap.
Wait, how'd you do that?
Don't worry about it. Hey, I'd like to buy the most expensive car.
Well, we have a Bugatti that costs 20 million blinks.
I'll take it.
Okay, just give me a second. My eyes are watering.
Here, I got you. Coach, can you please put me back on the team? You got no blinks.
Yeah, because a hairy bastard like yourself took all of them. I hate that hairy bastard so much. Shh, he allowed us to have a few blinks today. Don't ruin it.
Jay, one more word out of your mouth, you'll become blinkless and die.
Devin, since you're our new ruler, we want to congratulate you. All you gotta do is sign this bill that they sent you.
What do you mean, bill?
It was issued by the system.
Wait, I gotta pay taxes on my blinks?